Myself Ravindra Kumar. I am going to teach you a drawing subject. Today's topic name is lamp. Let's start how to draw a lamp drawing.
First, draw a 1 cm margin on all four sides on the drawing paper. You have to hold your drawing book vertically. Write down the topic name and date on drawing paper. First, draw a vertical line in the middle of the drawing paper. On that vertical line, you have to draw a horizontal line. Draw a small horizontal line. Again, you have to draw another horizontal line. This horizontal line should be large. You have to join the points of the both the horizontal line. Join this point. One line and second. And erase this middle line. To draw lamp stick is to draw two vertical lines. So two vertical lines draw here. First and second, this way, and draw the small rectangle here. Then again draw the horizontal line here. In the lamp, you have to draw a small design. So draw the design here like this. You have to draw vertical lines in the lamp. After drawing pencil, you have to border with black color. Now you have to start coloring. First, we will color brown here. Now, blue color here. Next, yellow color here. Red color here. dark green here. Now violet color here. Now, orange color here. Now here, light green. Now, brown color here. Violet color. Violet color. In this small triangle. And also light green. In this way, your lamp drawing is completed. Thank you, students, for watching the video. We will meet in next class. Till then, take care, stay home, and stay safe.